Hello, everyone, and welcome back. Not sort of really welcome back. It's, I guess, welcome to the new series that is Feed the Beast. We have a Tekkit series alongside of this, and this is a really bad time to actually start recording because it's starting to be sunset. That's fantastic. Oh, well. With me, as always, is the MoldyHacker. We're just going to jump right on into this because it is the night is encroaching. So, hi.
Hi. How's it going? I'm MoldyHacker. I like to do stuff sometimes.
Sometimes. Most of the time. Other times it's pretty much useless.
Yeah, that too. But, you know, sometimes I like to do stuff. Like, I don't know, punch a sheep.
Punch sheep? Why are you always punching animals? I feel like they don't appreciate that.
Well, they love it. They just love me punching them.
Oh, I'm sure they do.
It gets them off.
What?
What?
Chris, get us some, some dirt. We need dirt.
I was gonna get some pigs, actually, but okay. Hunt some pigs. But, yep, get some dirt. Some dirt. Dirt McGirt.
Well, the only reason I say dirt is because we need to build a house and get...
I was just suggesting we should dig into a wall. Dig into a wall.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're gonna do, but we need to close off that wall. Okay, I'm throwing you two swords, just to defend yourself.
Two swords.
I'm gonna find some sheep so that we can get that going.
I have one wool.
Not sure how you got that.
I killed sheep.
There's a bunch of sheep all over the place.
Yeah, well, I killed a sheep, damn it.
What are those glowing ore veins on the wall? I really don't know.
I can't see them, what you are looking at currently, but you probably are looking at vis-infused stone. Yep, that is vis-infused stone. It is part of the Thaumcraft, and there's a skeleton shooting at me.
And you're gonna die.
No, I'm not gonna die. I haven't got hit yet. I saw the arrow go over my head.
Lamp chops?
Oh, yep, lamb chops. Don't you love them lamb chops?
I've never had lamb, actually.
You probably should have lamb. It's delicious. No,
is
I don't
it?
Know. I don't know what lamb really tastes like, actually.
I bet it would be chewy.
It sounds chewy. Squirrel's actually pretty chewy.
I've never had squirrel.
You should. It tastes good. Especially in squirrel stew, made by your grandmother.
What? Gelatinous slime? What does that mean? Okay, are you ready to... borrow in and get a house going?
Sure. I just killed some pigs for food.
Okay, I have...
There's so many pigs here. Piggy! Come here, Piggy! Piggy, let me devour your soul!
Holy crap, calm down.
I think this is barley. Oh, this is barley, yeah. Barley is like wheat. So we can just grab the barley.
Eucalyptus planks? Why are they pink?
That is a good question, actually. I wondered that, too. I was like, why are they pink? I don't know. Where are you,
Mr.? I'm going to start making a house.
Mr. Tim Man? I have my radar on, and I see way too many mobs. I need to turn that off. Oy.
Back. Where did I put my crafting table? Shoot!
That's
I need to
question.
Find my crafting table. Chris, where did it go? Chris.
It went over there.
Chris.
It's over there.
Chris.
It's over there.
Where?
Over here! Over here, goddammit! Oh, holy, what the fuck is this? Oh, that scared the fuck out of me. Oh, okay. God. Ooh. What the fuck was that? I got the crafting table. Okay, come
fuck.
On. Oh, by the way, if you kill those slimes, they drop gelatinous...
slime, yeah.
...which you can eat.
That sounds horrible.
It's not so bad. It heals a hunger bar.
Okay, give it to me. Where's the table? Throw it down. Throw it down. Throw it down. Throw it down. You don't
throw
have to throw it
mother.
At me. You just have to throw it down in my near vicinity.
Yeah!
Oh my god, come on. Oh my god, really?
Okay. What? 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 What?
1, 2, 3.
Wow. Really? I'm gonna just start punching this with my fist.
That's yours.
I'm gonna start fisting it. Just gotta start fisting it. Gah, I fisted it. There we go. Yeah. Can you handle that? Can you handle that?
Shh.
I don't think you can.
Oh my god. It's all random. So, what exactly is in this mod pack?
A lot of stuff. There are 116 mods, and if I were to ramble them all off, it would take a long time, and no one's going to want to listen to me that whole time.
What is this? Right? What is this right here? What is this? 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 What is this?
Copper. This is copper. It's used in almost everything, actually. Almost everything.
Why?
Copper is also found in your Tekkit mod pack.
Why?
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 I don't know. Are you a 4-year-old child?
Yeah.
Well, too bad.
I used to say why all the time. And I feel like I do.
I bet you did. I imagine you did, actually.
Oh my god, what was that?
What was what?
That was the most catastrophic explosion of all freaking time.
That would be a creeper.
It only did, like, 1 heart of damage. Wow. Are they, like, pumped up on this freaking...
Of course.
That's ridiculous. Where did my wool go? Did I give you my wool?
Yes. You gave me 7 wool.
Get back.
I don't wanna!
No, there's a zombie behind you. If you die, I'm going to punch you. I gave you 7.
Oh, holy shit, he's running fast. Oh, that's just lag.
7? 4?
You gave me 7. I have 3 now. Oh, you...
Complete and utter silence. Oh, it's so awesome.
I should be used to this, you know? I should be used to this.
You should be.
I should be used to this by now, right? Oh, and you're only 168 meters away. So now this episode will all be about me working my way back to you.
That's fantastic.
And I have no hunger, so I have to punch a pig. Why when I respawn, I still have no hunger?
I don't know.
And it won't allow me to punch this pig.
Why do I have full hunger still?
Because you took all my pork chops.
I haven't eaten.
I don't know. Because you're a dick.
I have one. Thanks for noticing.
Tiny one, maybe. Tiny Chinese man means something, you know.
Yeah, it means it's a name. How about that? Mm-hmm. Fuck, where does this all go?
Keep believing that.
How did I get 2 arrows?
It was a name given to you by your girlfriend.
What?
Yeah, I killed a skeleton, and the skeleton happened to have arrows on him. Or her.
How many people have to be sleeping in order for the
beds time to work? All of them. Or they have to be logged out.
How far are you?
I am 61 meters away. 54.
That's
50.
That's not far for you.
I'm going as fast as I can, climbing up this mountain. Because some horrible human being decided to murder me.
Wasn't me.
Oh, something no.
Totally. Sofa.
Totally wasn't you. Well, that's some weird train.
Come on.
Oh, it's a creeper. Hello. I can't run away from it, but it sure can run after me. You might want to block this up as soon as I get in there, by the way.
Shit.
yeah, lock that up. Lock that shit up.
Okay, well, that was close.
I'm back.
I think what I want to do is I want to eventually, first off, stop living in the... Oh my god, he's still there.
Oh, hello. Yes, we are playing with magnet mode on. It was all Tim's idea. Don't blame me.
I like magnet mode because...
He's a queer.
Nope. Sorry. Sorry to disappoint.
Wait, there was a button that said teleport to.
What?
On the waypoints, there was a button that said teleport to.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't use that.
Sure.
What I want to do is put a house right on top of that mountain right there.
That beautiful mountainscape. You're just going to ruin it with your horrible designs of a house.
Oh my god, you are looking to get your face beat in, aren't you?
I don't want to get beat by you, that's just disgusting.
Alright, well, we survived the first night, which is actually a milestone for me.
Yeah, considering you killed me.
Well, I survived, you usually die.
You killed me! I die because my friend's an asshole!
No, you'd have died either way, I was just doing Darwinism a favor. Alright, next we have to start gathering coal. Chris,
No, we're not cool anymore. Fuck you.
We're not cool? We're not cool? Is that what you say?
No. No, man. Oh, that was... No. No. No, man. No. It said I died before I died.
Oh, man. What the fuck? Why did you respawn here? Because get out of my house! Bed. You're evicted! You're evicted!
Fuck
out.
You! It won't even let me punch you! This is bullcrap! I hate that you're connecting to local host! This is bullshit! This is bullshit! This is all bullshit!
Oh, what the fuck? What just happened? What just happened?
I don't know what you're speaking of. What are you even talking about? You!
I just took invisible punches to the face, and I died.
I kept punching you, and you won't die! Die, you piece of fuck! I don't like you, you piece of dick wipe!
Alright, we need to get some coal. Get some coal, get some coal, get some coal, get some coal.
Okay.
There should be a pickaxe in the wall.
In the chests
in there. In the chests.
Okay.
I want you to gather coal.
Okay, I will.
No, I changed my mind. I want you to gather stone.
Stone or coal?
Stone. And coal.
Okay. Just don't kill me again, dick.
Are we cool?
I don't know. Are we cool? I thought we was cool. I thought we was like brothers, man. And then you just decide to kill me like that? What the fuck, man? You want stone or coal? Oh, you piece of... fuck your mother.
Oh.
God damn. What the fuck? Did you sleep in my bed?
No, that's because I slept in mine, and then everything came back to me. If this keeps up, Chris, I'm gonna kick you out. And then I will be forced to hunt you down on the daily basis. You want that? Do you want that, Chris?
I'll be forced to live in a hole then. And, you know...
We already live in a hole, okay?
I'll make a hobbit hole. I will make a very detailed hobbit hole.
I would like to see that. You're kicked out. Don't do that.
Fuck you. I'm not kicked out. You're kicked in. Give me what? My stuff back.
I don't have your stuff.
Yeah, you do. You have your goddamn magnet mode on, and you have all my stuff.
Well, whose fault is that for not having yours on?
I do have my magnet mode on, but gave you all my stuff for some reason.
That's yours. That's yours.
And my sword. And my pork chops.
I don't have those.
And my pork chops!
I don't have those.
And my pork chops!
Jesus, I've never seen someone so food aggressive.
Fucking pig, give me the pork chop! There we fucking go.
Oh, wow.
I just like my food, damn. How hard is that?
We need stone so that we can make a furnace to start making food.
No problem.
Like, food actually.
No problem. I'll make a stone, then I'll make a stone pickaxe, then I'll grab this copper. Wait, you need stone or you need iron to grab copper?
What? No, you need... What? No, I think you need iron. No, you need stone. But we need to... what's it? We need to get stone so that we can start cooking pork chops because I'm hungry. And yeah. I am more important. Or we could just systematically kill each other and live off of that instead of, you know... actual food.
No, because you're just going to kill me every time. That's bullcrap.
Hey, man, I'm hungry. Dead.
It's less funny than it sounds. Cannibalism is a crime, you know.
It's a game we can all play.
Dick. I don't know where to put the furnaces. I don't like this hobbit hole. Makes me sad.
Move! Get out of the way, get out of the way, get out of the way, get out of the way.
Move, bitch! Get out the way! Get out the way! Move!
Shut up, you suck!
How the fuck did you... How the fuck did... dick.
Okay, why would you put a furnace right by my bed?
Well, obviously you slept in my bed.
Or we slept in the same bed. Ooh.
Ugh.
Okay, but...
Put your feet at the other end!
Shut up! That is going to be all of the time that we have for you today. If you liked the video, please remember to hit that like button. If you want to see more of this, feel free to hit the subscribe button. This has been the Tiny Chinese Man, and with my friend, as always,
MoldyHacker.
I'd like to see you guys some other time. Bye.
Bye.